But I want to ask two things along with your basic introduction. Exposure towards agile and exposure towards safe.
Okay.
I'm Sharad
Kumar. Hello everybody, good morning. I've been practicing agile for now 6 years and basic certification agile.
Okay, my name is Sumatra Bora and I'm familiar with Saket for quite a while. Part of the same community, we've attended several seminars together, etc. Plus, his videos and his websites are all very popular. so, it's LinkedIn, Saket Bansal is like the most famous person. Okay, I am PMP certified, PMI ACP certified, CSM certified. Currently, I'm writing a book on PMI ACP as well. So,
great.
Let's see how it works out. Safe, I don't have much exposure. It's a buzzword which I've heard, and there's no better way to learn about safe.
My name is Chandra Tareja, working with RPS. Agile experience over 5 to 6 years. CSM certified.
Okay, Chandra, welcome.
Yeah. Good morning, everyone. I'm Ashutosh, and I'm working in an IT company in Gurgaon. And I'm new to this Agile. I don't know anything about it. It's my first day. That's all.
Okay, so a few things is. You need to watch our Agile videos.
Okay.
So we have an Agile introductory program which
okay.
you should go through.
Okay.
And then you will be relating everything what we are talking today.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi friends, I am Rishi Yadav. I am working in a QA company in Noida and I have a 6 years experience of Agile.
Hello, good morning everybody. My name is Joydeep. I have 12 years of experience in software development. Currently, I am not linked with any company. And I am PMP Prince 2 and CSM and CSD certified. So, last 2.5 years I am in Agile.
Hi everyone, I am Anurag Deepak. I am PMP certified and I have attended the Agile introductory program from Eisenbridge. I completed the certified Scrum Developer certification from Eisenbridge again in month of August.
Good, so you are also Agile
again. Most of our alumni
meetup. Hi friends, I am Nitin Agrawal and having around 2 years of experience in working Agile. PMI ACP, CSM, Prince 2 certified. PMI ACP from Eisenbridge itself. And so working with the Pitney Bowes software in Noida.
So we had two people from Pitney Bowes, now for SPC.
ACP.
SPC is safe program.
Yeah, so
like
that Ritu and
your colleague, I guess.
I'm Gaurav. I'm into Agile from more than 6 years and I'm PMI ACP certified as well as PSM, both with the help of Saket. And we three were in same batch of July.
That's good.
Hi friends, my name is Sumit Bajaj. I'm a PMP certified Prince 2 practitioner, PMI, ACP and CSM. Currently, I'm working as a manager with a company called eValueServ. It's a knowledge process outsourcing company. And Agile experience, I have around 2 years of Agile experience with me.